Alrighty, well, hi everybody, and I'm back on once again. So this is the second stream of my this is the second part of my doubleheader stream. I did a stream early this morning around 7:30 a.m. It was Gems of War, but I was only in there for like maybe I want to say 3 hours or so, but because I had such bad sleep this morning that a few hours into that game I just ended up dozing off, laid down for a nap, woke back up, I stated this in my Twitch description. I'm not playing this game by choice. I tried starting up a whole bunch of other games, but all of them crash. So I'm in my crash phase now. I got some kind of issue between my graphics card and my graphics card drivers. So because of that, a lot of my games aren't going to work now. So, once again, I'm not doing this by choice. Most of the other games I was trying, they either crash, or I think for the very few, I hadn't tried them, but for the very few that might have worked, that might actually work, aren't worth streaming. They're just nobody on them, especially fighting games. I think it's because Street Fighter 6 is out. It's out on open beta right now, so everybody and their dogs are gonna be going to check that stuff out and not checking out any of the other games. So not really worth streaming them. So here I am. But I also stated my description, I'm gonna be playing random tables. I don't know how long I'm gonna be streaming though, but we'll cross the bridge when we come to it. And then this time around, breaking my 12-hour fast and starting to eat again, and starting with pinto beans with barbecue sauce and some chocolate almond milk. Or is this gonna crash too? Oh, okay. Scare the crap out of me. Alright, I'm gonna... So, as I made a video on this table some time ago, and I really am getting kind of burnt on this one. I'm not really gonna be too committal on this. Otherwise, this table can go on forever. It up.
911 emergency.
Definitely not a good start. Here, I'm gonna I'm gonna turn on the instructions just so I can eat a little bit. I gotta put my fan on the floor. Helps keep my hands cool and dry. Shot eater. That's fine. Pussy flip. Trying to hit that ramp. Eater. Well, if the shot's lit, I can't hit. Or, what was I trying to say? If the shot's lit, I can't hit it.
We need a location device on the victim.
Yeah. Yeah, they all crashed. Football 3. Apparently not. I suck.
Rescue 1. I need demolition team at Rescue 1. How many men are trapped, sir?
About 25 or 30.
Is the entrance totally blocked?
I think we can blast it open.
Is the air cap blocked?
I can't really tell. I don't think so.
Injury accident. Need additional medic unit.
CP's 90. Pulse rate is 120. Vital signs are weak.
I'd love it.
Million and scram.
Take a million and scram.
Double flipper, bitch.
Name is Gumby and I'm your host. Revive my friends to score the most. Shoot the ball.
Oh.
shoot the ball.
Gotta love it. No, you won't.
God, am I good.
Wish I was.
Quit talking and start chalking. Nice shot.
Hey-ya, hey-ya! Rowdy ramp round.
Hit the ball up the ramp there. Nope. Shot's lit, not gonna hit.
Hit the ball up the ramp there.
Well. Time's up. Ball up the ramp there.
A few extra ball rounds.
Yahoo! Go for the horseshoe.
Back go. That's an extra ball.
By golly, that's an extra ball.
Horseshoe. Gotta find a way to get the ball in the right flipper. Then I have to actually get it in the hole, which probably gonna happen because the shot's lit. Time's up. Oh, sure, it goes in there now.
Sure need that ramp down.
shoot the cue ball. Shoot the side pipe.
Time's up. Almost double flipper, bitched it.
You sure need that ramp shot.
No way around.
Keep the white target.
Yeah, no way.
Yeehaw, what a shot.
Time's up.
Let's call the bank shot.
I just picked one.
Supplies,
end of board.
Nice bank shot.
Hurry, get the extra ball. Hurry, get the extra ball. Get the ball up the ramp there. Combo shot round.
Yeah.
What
up?
You sure need that ramp shot. Take the bank shot.
Take the bank shot.
Ah! I was lobbed. Oh! Sensitive table, apparently.
Actually, when I aim for the right ramp, I don't get multi-ball going. No, I have two multi-balls going at once. Oh, maybe not.
Yeah, backhanded. Oh, there goes one. Oh, got deflected. And one went by me because I suck.
Time ball time.
Which means I probably won't hit any of them.
Nice bank shot.
That go. That's an extra ball.
By golly, that's an extra ball.
That's gotta drain immediately after. Good thing I didn't tilt.
Nice shot.
Yeah.
Hit the ball up the ramp there.
Nope. Time's up. One more for Wizard. And you know what you get out of it? Practically nothing. I think, last I looked, every time you make that center white target, you'll get some kind of bonus. I don't know what.
Hit the ball up the right
layer. You have to hit the white target dead on. You can't use the cue ball for it. I wonder how the hell the table differentiates that. Pussy flip. God damn it, hot. Pause. Cell phone was about to shut off. I think that was ball three anyway, and probably didn't do much.
Don't lose your boots. Luck be a lady tonight. All right, let's roll and win.
Use the flippers to decide.
Walk the taxes.
There's no stealing flops. Let's play the blackjack. Ball locked. Milo. Get that dog into the trap.
Green is my favorite color.
That ball jumping like a frog.
Hey, she didn't say it. Holy shit, can I not shoot? We're looking at this aim of a stormtrooper right now. There we go. All deflected.
You are whooping pale.
A big long dry spell. Oh, screwed it up. So much for that.
Extra ball.
Guess accuracy is just too much to ask of me. Mil, really, it ain't much. Good bumpers. Favorite color.
It's like the ball was spurred. Five.
God damn!
Man out.
Need some glue on the flippers. Mama don't get hers.
Well,
And there goes one of them. Yeah, there were two extra balls in that target on the lower right. Double flipper, bitch shit. And I forgot how floppy these flippers are. Double flipper, bitch. That's some shitty play right there. And I almost did it again. You flip.
Ball one.
Yeehaw!
Play some poker.
Gotta love it. Already lost two balls. Yeah, I probably didn't get shit on this one. Ass flippers. Almost double flipper biscuit. Gotta love it. Half the ball's freaking drained down the out lane. Yeah, gotta love it. Gotta love it. Fuck. Oh, damn, I'm almost at my high score. I thought my high score was like 1.5 billion or something like that. Third. Flashing number three target on the far right. That. Yum. Clip it, but no, I didn't. Nope, didn't get my kickback. But I've said it before, a kickback. Kickback is totally pointless on this table. Hardly ever comes on, and when it doesn't stay on long.
So.
Ready, set, draw.
Set. Draw.
Should be a three ball.
Quiet on the set. Roll up.
Oh yeah, for multi ball. The far right mini whoop. Good luck. That's intentional. That's intentional. Trying to end the ball quicker. Game.
Don't even think about my crane.
This table fucking drags. It's one of those rare instances where the Pinball FX3 version is actually better than the one in Pinball Arcade. For this table, hit what's lit. Gotta get two jacks, after that, three queens, as you can see here. So you can't just plug away on the drop targets on this one. Also, notice the outlanes. You gotta play this table very differently. That one. Queens. Three queens, two kings. Thank you. now it actually gets easier because only the required drop targets are standing. You don't have the other four targets getting in the way. Nope. I thought I was gonna hit the bottom of the slingshot, but no, I didn't. There we go. And every time you take them down, you get a special. Again from the other side. That's fine. There's no end of ball bonus on this. Yeah. So, my best just isn't good enough. Take down the drop targets in order. The rest of the table, I don't care too much about. If orbs are bust. Not so much for that. Oh. Guys, just take down the rest of the drop targets now. I don't have any balls locked, so ain't gonna matter much. Oh, Jesus.
3X completed.
I mean, sink a drop target right in the middle. There. Okay. Ball locked. Got it. I guess it counted. So, should be a 3-ball, multi-ball, 4-ball. But, multi-ball on this table is only for bragging rights. You don't get any extra bonuses or anything like that for having multi-ball going. You don't know double scoring or triple scoring, etc. Wrong nudge. Sure would like to hit that captain ball. I think that starts multi-ball over there. There it is. Should be 3-ball multi-ball. The mini loop on the far left. If you go through that mini loop and hit the captain ball into the target up there, you'll get double points. But if you just hit the captain ball straight on, when you'll hear the guy say only single value, that's what he means. Not a bad first ball.
Destroy Centaur. Two X completed.
Should be three ball multi-ball. Okay, I guess two. Didn't hit it. That. There we go. That's fine.
3X completed.
I'm just trying to get multi-ball going. No, oh, all the in-lanes and out-lanes, I lit them up. I didn't know it started multi-ball. I thought it just locked one. Or locked a ball, I should say. So far we got, oh, it's five ball multi-ball. We got them all. So, I guess you could probably call this the wizard mode of the table. Double flipper, bitch. Kinda sucked, as did that one. Maybe. Hell, let's throw ball one. Gotta hit that drop target. It should be a two-ball multi-ball. Nope. There we go. Two-ball multi-ball. Oh, not anymore. Not anymore. Yeah, I don't think I took down the targets in order.
Destroyed Centaur.
But in case I didn't say earlier, I wasn't expecting to be on this table that long, but you take down the orb's targets, it locks a ball for multi-ball. But if you take them down in order, it'll release that ball for multi-ball. So, and I think I did say this during the actual multi-ball proper, but I'll go ahead and say it here. There are no inherent bonuses for starting multi-ball. Like, there's no double scoring or triple scoring like in, say, Black Knight. All multi-ball is on here is bragging rights. And already I messed it up. That's how it normally goes on this table, but yeah. I think this is it.
Destroy Zendar. Release power orbs.
I think it's just gonna be two ball multi ball though. Nope, make that three.
3x completed.
That was a double flipper, bitch. One of the ways of starting multi-ball, or I should say, activating power orbs, like releasing lock balls from multi-ball, is hitting the target back here, but you have to hit like four drop targets in order to get there though. So it's one of those reasons why I say orbs or bust, because any other method of getting multi-ball going is a bitch and a half. So might be able to do something with the bank of drop targets on the right. I don't know what, but it's just, they're too inaccessible. Too out of the way.
Only single mana. 4x completed.
I don't think I beat it. I think it was like 8 million or something. Yeah, 9 million. I mean, still a pretty good run, but... Okay, so I'll tell you what, let me... go ahead and break off for a bit. And here's some Harlem Globetrotters for you. That's a Paragon sound effect there. Anyway, I'll be back. Water and pineapple. Thank you. popcorn seasonings. It's gonna sound kind of nasty here for a bit. '70s Bally. Paragon sounds like this too. Fire up the instructions for a little bit, just so I can eat a bit, or so I can eat a little, excuse me. Arcade? Where's this at? Oh, okay. I wonder how they came up with a number like 503. Like, it's just gonna be, you know, 100 or 500 or 1,000. It had to be 503. I don't get it. Multi-ball, the left ramp, if at all, I don't know how well you can see it, at the very back of this left ramp, an extra part of that ramp will appear, for lack of a better word, will appear, actually making the shot a lot harder to make, because now you have more uphill ramp you have to go up. You know how they came up with a number like this? 295,390. You know, like, why not just round it up to 300K? Sonic the Fighters Arcade. Oh, never heard of that one. Shoot the snack bar! And hold on, I gotta do something. I'll be back.
on with the show. Stay cool. Cool, Daddy-O.
Let me out!
What you flip? Good luck with that. Okay. So, plunger malfunction.
Stay cool, Daddy-O.
Shoot the left ramp.
Or maybe not.
You're no gentleman.
That's fine. Thank you, enjoy the film.
Let me out!
Oh wait, I got extra ball, never mind. I'm trying to hit the snack bar like that.
The snack bar is now open for your convenience.
Let me out!
And now time for me to not make any of them. Double flipper, bitch. Well, how about that? Watch for that.
Shoot the right ramp.
No!
a double flipper, bitch. Too many of these, I may just end up bailing out of the session entirely. I'm not even gonna stick around for that.
911 emergency.
I already played this one.
Live to ride. Ride to live.
Copyrighted music.
And then I was on the case. Jackpot with all her beauty. Get the cab. Victoria.
I've dug up some real dirt on Victoria. Like that all her husbands wind up dead.
Hey, taxi.
Got away.
Somebody, come quick.
Somebody, come quick.
And then I was on the case. Come on, baby, come on.
I don't even remember what it was. Oh, got it.
Take a cab.
Get an extra ball out of it.
Extra ball.
Doctor.
I'm impressed.
Jackpot.
Jackpot. Hey, taxi. Follow that cab.
Forgot about that spot.
Victoria.
Poor Butler was so devoted to Victoria, and she treated him like dirt.
Take a cab.
I know it.
Follow that cab.
Just gotta wait for it to move. For that.
You can't win.
No, I can't. And this could take several attempts.
Damn it.
This is going to be another one of those tables where I don't be surprised if I intentionally tilt it just to end the ball quicker. Especially when the end of ball bonus takes longer than the ball itself. I can't. Well, how about that? Well, so much for that. Not quite the most efficient shot to make, but it is the safest. Got it. Just barely, but I... Just to end the ball quicker. Otherwise, I would have had to sit there for the whole entire end of ball tally, so, yeah. Twitched. If you notice, upper right corner, I have to keep this flipper up for the upper right flipper, otherwise, because I'm such a bad shot, my ball will go straight to the very tip if I left it down. Again, because I'm such a bad shot, the ball will go straight to the very tip of the flipper and literally bounce straight down the middle. So I have to keep the flipper out. There we go. One end to the other. So much for that. What the kills get you? I'm guessing if you kill them all, extra balls lit. That's what I'm guessing. Shots over there. It's ball three. Because I'm burnt on explaining the rules of this table, I'm just gonna explain them as I go. Or, let me back up. Because I don't want to go through the trouble of explaining the rules, only for the ball to be burnt, for it to be a quick three and out. I am gonna need to do that though.
Welcome to my home.
Hey, you found the secret passage.
Yeah.
Nope. What? Were bats? Hit any? You don't want to make the right loop shot. Like that, otherwise you'll get saddled with an awful video mode. Yeah. Same thing? Too many times and you'll get stuck with this really bad video mode. Its only redeeming feature is the fact that if you do two of them, you get an extra ball. Gotta start aiming for the right ramp.
A moment's courage and it is done.
It's official. You suck.
Yeah, in this game here, if you switch windows, the game auto-pauses, so... Pussy flip. Nope. Again. Okay, that. Okay. There we go. That's fine. That's fine. Just gets the ball.
Behave yourself.
Gets the ball over with quicker. Alright. The right locks are lit, so now the focus is gonna be on left ramp.
I am the last of my kind.
pussy flip. Floppy ass flippers. Fuck. No. Yeah, the game would still be running in the DX11 version, but not in this one. Okay, start focusing on the right ramp. But what I'm trying to do here is the goal on this table is to get all three multi-balls going at the same time. But, the easiest way to do that is to, one, try not to focus on any one multi-ball. Instead, get all three of them set up. That way you get up. You can start them all one after another. Pretty good hurry up. Alright. Aiming for the right ramp. No. Yeah, come on back down. Oh, fuck. But just, shoot the werewolves, and if you can shoot them at point-blank range, you'll get the most points. Flashing arrow, you don't want to go in there just yet. The yellow flashing arrow at the hole back there is missed multi-ball. That's the third one. You want to start it last. Because the way that one works is a ball on a magnet will appear and start going from right to left. And you have to knock the ball off the magnet. It's a lot easier to do if you've got the other two multi-balls going at the same time, then you'll have all these balls floating around. Right locks are lit. Not gonna happen. Hit the ball, please.
Extra ball. It ain't worth it because it's just not missed multi ball.
Yeah.
that we must find you and destroy him utterly.
Jump. Right ramp. Jump. Pussy flip.
I
had to take out the heart. Trying to get that right ramp. Not gonna happen. Oh, I forgot. There's a game bug on here. Multiball's still going.
I just wanted to cut off her head and take out the heart.
Jump.
I've seen many strange things already.
Cell phone was about to shut off. Missed. Double flipper, bitch. Got it. Pussy flip. That was a double flipper, bitch. You want to do this.
I just want to cut off her head and take out the heart.
Gotta love it. Pussy flip. That's fine. The ball lands quicker. Gotta stay away from the left ramp. That's what I've been shooting at all along. Jumpy.
They say you are the man of good.
Pussy flip.
Children of the Night.
He's letting him come.
It is a beast, a monster.
Dog food.
I am the
oh.
A moment's courage and it is done. Zaccaria fears us.
Oh. I'm trying to avoid that right loop. Multiball. Oh, actually got it. Unbelievable. That's fine. Multiball was gonna end anyway. Damn, I got lucky. That almost wasn't gonna happen. So much for that. So much for that. Run by a pussy flip. Up. I ain't saying the ball's not stuck, so it's like the table crashed. Sorry, not like I was doing much on here anyway.
Game. I'm the dealer.
Shot right in the middle. There we go.
Me.
pinball.
I didn't get credit for that one. Double flipper, bitch. Should reset everything. Of course I'm not gonna do that. Instead, I'm gonna double flipper bitch it. the most fundamental errors you can ever make in this pinball. Believe it or not, the high score is mine. Probably. I often doubt mine. Ball three. And I probably didn't even get close to my top five, so. Can't play this one. Copyrighted music. Or I kinda can. What?
Drag race. Rally race. Road course.
Yeah, it's got to be this pursuit. One. I could only really play one mode on here.
Dispatch, this is 708.
Receiving multiple reports of vehicle driving at excessive speeds.
I have a 20 on vehicle matching description. Code 3. Pull over.
I guess you can backhand that. I don't know what I'm supposed to be shooting next.
More donuts!
Except maybe those purple, purple lights. Situation report. The ball got deflected somewhere.
Drag race. 1971, Boss 351.
Yeah, here's the problem. Can't play this table otherwise. I can only play maybe one song. Everything else on it is copyrighted.
Welcome to the party zone. Can I take your order?
Bug angle.
I'm Captain Bizarre! Almost live from the party zone! Take it away!
Laugh attack. Aim for the bumpers. Skill shot to the right of the rollovers up there. Restart that shit.
I'm Captain Bizarre! Almost live from the party zone!
Once again.
For me?
So, for multi-ball? Well, not gonna happen. Party saver, gotta hit the hole in the middle. Going ball two. So much for that. May just as well play Zaccaria at this point. fact, I probably will. After this, I'll probably go to Zaccaria.
Checkpoint one.
Good shot.
Checkpoint two.
Alright. This table's a series of hurry-ups. Yeah. There we go.
Checkpoint.
Checkpoint three is in the upper right. Pussy flip. There we go.
Checkpoint four.
Left in lane. Especially if I can't make any shots. Okay, there's a ramp on the back left of the table. That's what I'm aiming at. The problem is the upper left loop over there will often eat it. Often eats my shots. Checkpoint 5, flashing target on the far right. Got it. And checkpoint 6, same thing, gotta pause it. Okay. Cell phone is about to shut off, and that's while I'm here. Since it's at 50% right now, I'm gonna plug it in, charge it up. A shot eater back there. Like I said, it's a shot eater. There we go. Right in lane. That's fine. It ends the ball quicker.
Good job.
left in lane.
Checkpoint 4.
Almost. I gotta let the ball come down. Nope. Got it. Shot eater. It's my shots. Almost, but not quite. Thought I had it, but apparently not. Should go on the right. Finish the race, but probably won't. Live. Didn't know it was that sensitive. Yeah, believe it or not. Yeah, I have gotten a high score on here, so. Okay, so let's do this. So I'm gonna go ahead and break off for a bit. I gotta use the bathroom, and most likely I'll probably make me something else to eat while I'm I'll be back. Having a hard-boiled egg with ranch popcorn seasoning. More on the way. You know, there's gonna be some background noise. I'm gonna throw on the AC.
chocolate and peanut butter sandwiches.
Yeah. So, wait, it just occurred to me. Lost Judgment is not a skating game then. Hang on. The window went wonky on you there for a moment.
Locomotion.
Expect a lot of game freezes on this one. Laggy. There it goes. Expect a lot of game freezes. Start.
Circus Remake.
A bit of a design flaw back there. Love it.
1 million. Mystery lane is lit.
Pussy flip.
1 million.
On. And it still goes out. That's ball three.
Robot Retro.
Oh. Not a bright idea having flippers on top of each other. Out of there.
Star God Remake.
For those who would possess the sword back. Balls kick back.
Cell phone's about to fall off. Luckily, this mode here isn't that hard. Just keep the ball moving.
Only there can we find the sword of battle. Roll the ball for 20 meters.
Yeah.
Double loop. kickback. Challenge waits. All save is lit.
Yeah, that's the big shot.
Be careful. $1 million.
Pussy flip.
Cave of Hate. Arthur's mission is to go to the Cave of Hate. Only there can we find the Sword of Arrow. Roll the ball for 20 meters. Here, but it would not be given without a challenge. Shoot the drop targets. It is not over yet.
Granada.
Hey, the original.
Circus Retro.
Anyone who heard me complaining about Zaccaria Pinball being a bunch of pachinko machines with flippers is a prime example right here.
Caveman.
Bugga bugga. I think this is a modern table, but of course the table design skills from way back in the Stone Age.
Voyager.
This table, like the previous one, are homebrew tables.
Red Show Deluxe.
And one of my best tables, but I haven't played this in a very long time, so. Voice acting kind of leaves a lot to be desired.
Okay, let's try that again.
That's some shitty design right there. If I managed to get the ball into a hole, I shouldn't be rewarded for making that shot by having the ball shooting straight down the middle. I mean, I've said this before on other tables, but I should be rewarded for making shots, not punished. God, that didn't mean.
No way to entertain people. Okay, let's try that again. You're good.
Oh, there's another flipper up there. Too much really play at the bottom of the table.
Let's try.
If the ball's gonna drain, the ball needs to drain. Not hit something and then play around at the bottom. I've lost a lot of ball saves on the balls doing that. Yeah. Much replay at the bottom here and here. I'm guessing the ball drain area is probably like fairly narrow. It needs to be wider, like a big funnel here, so that if the ball is gonna drain, it actually drains. It doesn't hit a wall or something. Unless you can, yeah, you can turn it around. Nope, not all the way though. I can't even tell. Oh. Believe it or not, I've actually done good on this table.
Devil Riders Remake.
Yeah, this table here is another one of my faves, but I haven't played this in a long time.
Better luck next. Devil
Combo.
Double loop. Triple combo. Super combo.
Super combo.
Triple loop. Super combo. Super combo.
Super combo.
Super combo.
Super combo.
Super loop. Super combo. Super combo. Super loop. Super combo.
One while it lasted.
Super combo. Super loop. Super combo. Super combo. Super combo.
No, trying to catch the ball. Depending on how long this table lasts, I might end up calling it a sesh after this. Sure, you don't want to start.
$2 million. Better luck next time.
top hand.
Last one. My nudge. Okay, so, yeah, that's gonna do it for me, everybody. I'm gonna go ahead and call it good. Yeah, I gotta get going on my blog post. I gotta get that all typed up and stuff. And I think,
come on, boys, let's see some real football.
Probably gonna end up needing to get a nap in at some point, too, so. And I still have my previous stream video that I gotta get all taken care of and stuff. Get it all prepped and dressed and pressed and all that good stuff, so. Still gonna have a fairly busy evening. I don't think I have any grocery shop and I gotta get taken care of, but if I do, gotta get that done before the stores close, preferably an hour beforehand. I don't want to be that guy that hangs out past the store closing, just freaking douchebaggy thing to do. So. But otherwise, hey, thanks for dropping in and hanging out with me, everybody. I appreciate that. And I should be on again tomorrow, sometime in the morning. I don't know. It's usually random, so. But basically, you'll see me when you see me. But until then, thanks again for coming by, everybody, and I'll see you all next time.